because I am not able to talk properly. And I am 5.4, 6.3, 5.4, and with small hairs on my head. I feel like she didn't even give me a shake hand. And when she felt like this guy is able to handle the project was like, you know, we went there for KT, and once KT is done, they wanted to do their project in India office. So we went for KT projects. I mean, like, as I said, she didn't even give me a shake hand, and felt bad actually when first time I'm meeting a client, and though I said, like, she said, okay, she turned bad. She didn't even give me a shake hand, and felt really bad, but I just, okay, but I spent the year to take the KT, but KT there was a problem. The problem was, there were two guys who were handling the project in that company, and two guys were having 15 years of experience, and the whole 15 years they were working in that project. Now, if they give a KT properly, then what happens? Project get moved to India, and they are forced to switch to a different project. Yes, sir. They thought of not telling the things properly, and they were saying that, you know, this is how it works, you learn on your own. Don't expect us to give you a solution. So, again, I remembered the previous two points. Nobody is dependent on project. Seeing is applicable to those 15 years, 15 years, 16 years. Plus, if you have a determination, you can do one of those. I recap those two things, started working in that project. When I started working that project, it was a maintenance project. Actually, it has around 130 defects, 130 defects. And the donor dirge, and that application is so critical to that company. Company name is Kroger. Kroger is like a big bazaar over there, like Walmart in the US. Small compared to Walmart, but they do the similar business. This application is so crucial to the business that it gives a reporting data to the CEOs. And this lady, she has to update her status to the CEO saying that how many defects are there, how many things fixed, what is the plan, and everything. And it was kind of embarrassing for her to tell that these many defects are still open. So I started working, started fixing a smaller issues, and fixed one more issue, and it went on. Within 1.5 months, there were no defect left out in that application. Defect was seized. And this lady was so impressed, she didn't even thought that it can be brought down to zero. And she was happy that if at all, if we bring it down to 30 or 40,